closet keeps a dripping and I can't sleep. Bloop, bleep, bloop, bleep, bloop, bleep. I wonder where to go to buy a car cheap. Keeps it different and I can't sleep.
Thank you. yeah, some sort of telecommunications thing. Yeah, radar, whatever. Yeah.
Lucky's home, Mrs. Home, Honeysuckle's home, Wicked Jim's home, Shadow's home, Miracle, Peace, Nelson, all of them.
Απαγορεύεται το κάθισμα εκτός όσο φτάσετε σε έναν από τους ειδικά διαμορφωμένους χώρους του αεροδρομίου. Τώρα να χρησιμοποιήσετε ηλεκτρονικές συσκευές. Προτού πετάξετε ξανά μαζί μας, σας προτείνουμε να κατεβάσετε την εφαρμογή.
She's
called you Helen Harriet, really.
Yeah.
What a beautiful dawn. This is just like home. Cats on the table.
Burn the cat like that.
No.
They do come up and they sit and talk to you, but never seen one climb up.
Ever.
And usually the owners chuck them out if they do that.
You're a pussy magnet.
Yeah, because they do upset people.
I think he might be loved here.
Oh, yeah.
I think you're not allowed to do that.
I don't care.
Oh, this is just like at
home. Look at this. Look at these pom-poms.
Pom-pom alert.
Fingers coming.
Wow.
Without chucking off.
Very impressive, mister. I have to say.
No, I'm not touching you. Sit down, baby.
When you be chewing my wires, you. Oi.
But if everything else is right, and then you can't get internet, or you don't get water, or and I know we're a small island, but you know what I mean. Neither I then, they can't put bloody toilet roll down, but I don't believe toilet. You can't do big turds. You're in trouble then.
That's
that naughty tail? What's that naughty tail doing?
I'm
going to line that again, look. I am.
Yeah.
Oh, good boy. Oh, good boy.
Yeah, when you go further up, that, I'll be honest. There's some lovely houses there. Lawns at the front. Mm. Proper grass.
Hey, naughty day.
It's England in some. It's awful, isn't it? Because you shouldn't be like that, but that's fine. Yeah. I mean, the house that Brigitte's in now, the walls are like that.
Mm.
You know, my little house I was in, I had quite thick walls, but hers are even thicker now where she is.
Hey, look, Mr. Fifi. You Mr. Fifi?
We're on our way to Gatwick. I have 6 hours sleep roughly, and the animals on my bed, which is great. It's very exciting. Girls in front. It's very, very dark. Corfu, here we come. Here we are at Gatwick.
Our trolley.
And the Wally trolley, yeah. With a black coffee, because it is like crack of dawn.
Yeah, 5 to 6 in the morning. Someone needs a gimbal. You get the wave?
Awesome. They bow before me.
It's going to take ages to get to Corfu at this rate.
We'll get there and turn around and come back again.
This is the life. This is where I'm living. Is.
So yeah, it's a little bit bigger than Norwich Airport, isn't it? Yeah,
marginally. There's EasyJet aeroplanes down there. Runway lights.
That's the car that would like further information to have to assist you. Further information during the flights. Smoking is not permitted at any time, including use of e-cigarettes, and the flight time to Corfu is 3 hours. Welcome aboard.
It's getting light out there.
From London Gatwick to Corfu. My name is Tommy, cabin manager on board. This morning's flight to meet up next and team looking after you. Now I'm going to take you for a safety demonstration that regards Airbus A320 series aircraft. Which your full attention will be greatly appreciated. But
flight table must now be stowed, armrests down, window blinds open, and seatbelt fastened. Further information regarding your safety on board can be found in the in-flight magazine. We hope you have a great flight.
for Devon. album recently.
Oh, yeah.
But other songs, yeah.
Thank you.
Lucky's home, Mrs. Home, Honeysuckle's home, Fucking Chip's home, Shadow's home, Miracle, Peace, Nelson,
or
It's good to be back.
It's like coming home.
It is. Calamira. Calamari to the uneducated. So there's Cheddar.
Storm
present in Cumberts.
Shadow even.
He's
I know he's booked on transport, but they won't give me a Hello, straight answer to when he's coming back.
Hello, right, you haven't grown much, have you?
They have so many.
You're tiny.
They're trying to fit in, and ones that have got health certificates, and ones that haven't.
Yeah.
And it's getting complicated, but Jenny's on top of it all. Two of them are going.
Oh, sweetheart.
Going with
Amanda. Still doing Daredevil antics.
She's going back.
Daredevil antics.
Oh,
it
pays for her.
Yeah.
Going.
She's
quite happy
to do
it.
And there's Dawn.
Hello.
And it's hot. It is hot. And there's Maisie. Kukla. Griffin over there. And the ninja. The ninja and Maisie.
This week she's changed totally.
Hello. Hello, little miracle. Hi, little miracle. You are a miracle. Hello. Hello.
Cracker in your
Yes. Tiny little purse.
Tiny
little purse. Look. Oh, you're just eating drift sausage.
I took two of them, Jane. She's just so sweet.
Are you biting me? Because I'm tickling your tum-tums.
Yeah, I'll get bitten every time. And when you tickle, I should die.
Tickle. She's such a pretty. Hey, nice to see you, fella. Someone's had a bird.
Yeah, right there, about 1 foot. Just over on the drive a bit. The other way.
Oh!
What's left of it?
Where am I meant to be looking?
There.
Oh, there!
Eagle eyes.
There, mucked out. Three little kitten stables. That's Cheddar's house. Poppy's house. You have to work around Poppy.
Yanny!
And little Yanny's house.
Yanny's?
Yanny's. Yeah, I thought it was Uzo at first.
Yeah. It just bit me.
Uh-oh. Where are you, Cheddar? You could be a brave Cheddar. Be a brave Cheddar, ginger kid. Come, boy. Cheddar, hello.
He's collar. He's still got a little scrawny neck, ain't he?
Yeah. I've got some collars, but I am bothered, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I need a new iPhone. Alexa! One.
I could have asked you to play some music.
I was.
Do you think Lolo?
You don't care, she says.
Is it bedtime? She's probably thinking, oh, it's nearly bedtime.
It's dark, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm just going to put your shoes on.
Walk up there, and that's where it's big though. Oh, what there?
I was just saying, I'd love to look at that little pink house.
Yeah.
Nice.
I've just put a new dog in.
We're off to feed the bin cats. I can see that ginger cat on top of the bin.
There's usually a black one in here.
Yeah.
Look.
Should have brought the gimbal.
Yeah, this is where Peter's mum and this is where Peter was found. She was found by her dead brother over there.
Oh. So these are the bins. That's a bin cat.
Oh, bugger. Who's this one? He looks very old. Oh look, there's mum. That's Peter's mum.
Really?
We think. We thought she was pregnant. She's lost weight, so maybe she was. Oh,
they do get fed.
Yeah.
And the beautiful sausages around there. But this is what you're waiting for, isn't it?
Here comes the black one. Thank you.
Cool.
No, you don't want that. Here they come. Look, these are all Peter's siblings.
Come on then.
And there's the other one. That's Mum.
Hello.
Isn't it gorgeous, that one there?
Very gorgeous.
It's supposed to be a girl though. Don't be told him.
Yeah, he's a hermaphrodite.
One in 3,000.
Wow. Come here.
Yeah, see that one looks like a piece, doesn't it?
Yeah. Yes. Tiny little one.
That slop. Yeah, but I mean, not being funny. If they're hungry, they're hungry in the later.
Yeah, exactly.
But.
All right, sweetheart. Oh, sweetie. Oh, my darling.
He's coming. Here he comes, he's just realised. Yeah, it's us.
Hello, darling. Are you big?
He's a bit like Snoopy at Blue Sea. But Blue...
He's got one there. He's
so gentle. Oh. Isn't he lovely? He's like a pony.
He gets two going up, he gets two going up. Come on.
Can you stroke him or not?
No.
No.
I wouldn't. And he likes us because we feed him.
Yeah.
He always gets two treats. I haven't got any food, but it's very sweet. Pasta. My fluffy's just sitting up there waiting for you.
Hello. Hello. Amazing starter, which was feta in filet pastry.
And
there's the one that she had filo in feta too.
Yeah, exactly. Brilliant.
Honey.
Yeah.
Let me jab it in. Are you going to take a minute? Oh, bugger that.
So lovely.
Oh, I've got to say mine's clean.
Oh. Yeah, mine's only got a few crumbs in it. There you go.
Man. How are you?
Good. That was perfect, thank you.
I'm going to be in TV.
Say it again?
You're going to be in TV?
Yeah, you are, yeah. me in the dawn.
You did pick your mangoes.
You'll be able to see anything because it's just about the camera.
Oh my goodness, man.
Oh yeah,
I know. I put my hand down.
Pom pom cleaner. Actually, Shadow's got.
Is that a nice sofa? You can eat some Willy. Is that a nice sofa?
I know exactly what I thought.
I think he had to reinvent himself, didn't he?
Yeah, because he's gay now.
Yeah,
apparently.
Yeah.
Philip Schofield.
Yeah, yeah, so that's why
only because he's in my boyfriend.
All right, my darling.
Oh,
you gorgeous boy.
My first husband.
Gorgeous boy.
My first husband is getting. Mind you, I am too, but
that's
beside the point.
But when they saw
he
definitely
said
pussy boots,
didn't he? Yeah, he does.
Very much at home.
She's called you Helen Harriet, really.
Yeah.
Your beautiful dawn.
Yeah.
This is just like home. Never seen cats on the table.
Burn the cat like that.
No.
They do come up and they sit and talk to you, but never seen one climb up.
It's never.
Ever.
It's
me. And usually the owners chuck them out if they do that.
I'm a pussy magnet.
Yeah, because they do upset people.
I think he might be loved here.
Oh,
he's going to walk on the table.
Oh, yep.
I think you're not allowed to do that.
I don't care.
Oh, this is just like at
home.
Oh,
my goodness, look at these pom-poms.
Pom-pom alert.
Fingers coming,
wow.
Chuck him
off. Very impressive, mister, I have to say.
No, I'm not touching you. Get down, baby.
Go on,
then. What? She's like, what
you say? What about me?
Yes. What's her name?
Mm. Holly.
Holly. What about me, Holly?
Excuse me, ladies.
Because you said, whoops. You loved us three, and Dawn said, what about me? So, anyway, we're just about served up, and it's the most gorgeous.
It's 8 o'clock,
though.
Dinner time.
Oh, I'm your best friend now, aren't I, buddy?
Hey, gorgeous.
10:40, 24, 21.
Gorgeous.
Slapped in Buster.
2:40.
Come on.
What's yours, Jane? 8, look. Is that 10?
Okay. So,
give me that.
Yeah, hello, Buster.
This lot on our balcony.
This woman, a truck pulled up with a dog in the back. Oh, so clever. This woman pulled up, she got out of the car and she started going mad. Move it. You do with that dog, please don't do that with your dog. Don't let him do that. She's out.
A little video. Look amazing.
Yeah.
Yes. St. George's.
Busy.
Can't move for sand. Oh yes, sun, sand and sea, and cats and dogs. And what's that little island over there?
Oh.
This looks nice. It's very dull. Where's Captain Creech? Wow, what a view. And we found a kitty cat.
What is it?
Hello, beautiful. Hello, beautiful. You were lovely, you look really good. Yeah.
We had the winds last year and this was totally destroyed.
Was that?
Yeah,
all the
roof was
blown off.
I thought
they were coming down to you.
It possibly were coming down to you. Hey, gorgeous. Yeah. Hey, gorgeous. Yes. Hello. Alright? Oh, good. You're good. Privilege.
Yeah,
the whole
med chick sum. Whoa. Look at them. Yeah. Maybe it does good
look at the seal pebble. That's a profile picture of Everest all done.
Yeah.
It's big, it should chew it.
But maybe you could go get a piece of chain from somewhere.
Yes.
And replace it. Yeah. You know that bit in between.
Yeah. Oh my dear, you're such a good girl, aren't you? You know
that thing that's on that crane,
down, yeah?
On that drop down? That it's like a climbing thing,
Don't
isn't
like
it?
This.
That clip that's on your drop down
yeah.
cage?
Yeah, and
yes, one of them clipped onto the seatbelt bit and another bit of chain.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? And you've got two, one on each end.
Yeah. You're just a pain in the arse, aren't you?
But yeah, I've got one.
Because
you've got
good teeth.
Don't put your seatbelts on it.
Beep, beep, beep.
Oh, no, can't
so I got two of them.
I know what you mean. We never go away and relax.
At last, Scordaya, which is mashed potato and garlic, but it's more garlic than mash, it's just out of this world. absolutely out of this world. You can probably smell it through the video.
In your van down there.
Yes. Okay, for the faint-hearted, you might have to turn away here, because here we have calamari.
I have a new friend caught and cooked in the
country where it was caught, obviously.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Ooh, little tentacles.
Tastes like fish.
Yeah,
that's
tea.
Yeah.
Ew.
Good.
You seem like Lolo.
We're at the recycling centre, and the cats.
She stopped coming in, and we think she's waiting for them to come back. And
oh,
you might surprise her.
Hey, Lewiski.
Oh, this is Pepper.
This is Pepper. No way.
Who wouldn't come out from under the bus?
Hello, you.
Really dirty because he couldn't clean himself.
Yeah.
And now.
Hello, sweetheart.
Yeah, what about you?
Yeah, yeah. Hello, Tina.
He came to me when I was feeding him and he came really close.
Yeah.
And I put my hand down and almost went like that. And he went.
Oh, wow. We're
coming.
Where are we at, Tina? I'm hungry. Yeah, Tina.
Tina Turner. Tina! Come on, Tina Turner! Come on! Hello, little one! Hello, little one!
This one here?
Yeah?
Was Dawn's cat in her house at Halakuna?
Right.
Not her cat as such, but that and another one.
Yeah. So is this stuff from the flood? From people the flood.
Yeah.
All right, so...
And there's a teddy up there. Like, I've got a carry bag full of teddies. I've washed
it. Oh, dear. In. So people had all this wrecked and just brought it down here?
Yeah. The council have done it. What do you see? I mean, the mattresses...
Yeah.
Some of them are cleaner than the ones you sleep on. Sorry, love. That's why there's a blanket on top, and that's why I cleaned them.
Fine. Built a stone and stuff. Incredible. Oh, there's a white cat. Mountains of mattresses. Just all things that got completely destroyed in the floods. Behind me? Oh, the white cat, yeah. white cat. Come on then. So we're doing the supper run for the recycling centre cats. And they all came running up to the car when we arrived. This is what we do. We, Jane and Dawn. Show you this. All the trees and the mud, which obviously came down in the flood. All these people's things. Right. Come on in, sup down, guys and girls.
Dead when we found him, wasn't it? When we took him to the vet. I want to see if I can find the other odd shoes because these are really nice.
I said to Dom that look at Graham's shirt.
Yeah.
It had one bit of pink here, pink buttons.
Yeah.
And then turquoise, and it was blue. I said, that's bloody odd. Why can't them shirts have been a match just because they're red coloured?
I know.
They're not meant to be like that.
Maybe.
I'm going to
have a look anyway.
See, look. See, I'm not asking you to do it, but I struggle.
I'll do it.
Maybe I can do it. Come on. When do you
do another one? Come on. Supper time, or whatever that is in Greek. Kat, you gonna go get Tina Turner?
She won't come.
No.
Stop it. She won't come. We do think she's really pining for him. But me and Sybil are as well.
Yeah. Come on. Come on, you. There's some over here. Come on, look. Look. Over here. Come on. There you go, good boy. Short of banging a spoon against it.
I've got my... Leave some for Tina. Do it on the way out. You're like the pick. Him. I can't believe the difference we've made with him.
He's shy, isn't he? Mm.
So now we've given too much food.
Wow.
Don't chase him off a set. It's probably a crikey, isn't it?
Kat's just found some fashion accessories. She's going to take home with her and wash.
Sybil took loads home. stinky. We had him on the balcony, didn't we? One for a night. With a foot on the cage. It was so funny. She stood there. You know how she bodged the catching the kitten? Well, she plopped the thing and then she stood there with a foot on it, like, I've done it. And we were like, oh. Yeah, well, it's just like people's lives, isn't it? And you just think, there's a Jägermaster, we've left it there, we can then pull all the things. No, I expect the old pike has been up here, I've always been up here, so. Yeah.
What do you want?
She's just sitting there in the shade, isn't it?
Look, a great dog just wandering around.
That's Tina Turner.
She's only got one eye. She writes on the chemist in Kavos and crouched down. And she was so skinny, so skinny. And nobody, there was a restaurant officer and nobody was feeding her. And none of the other cats liked her. And a young couple I met at Lidl took me down to show me where she was and she was still sitting there waiting. So when Shadow goes, she might try and come, I mean, I should lose the cat. I might come back down if she's happy to come in.
Yeah, I would.
Come on, Poppy.
Definitely would.
Come on.
Come on. Come on, little girl. Shelter there. Come on. There she goes. Here she comes. The one cat called Ginger has just disappeared, and Jane thinks that Tina Turner is pining for him. Her personality has changed, apparently. We've just popped round to Dawn's, and this rosemary shrub is where Dawn ripped a bit off for me, which I took home. And as you've seen in earlier pictures, it rooted and I've planted it. And that's safe front. Right. Let's go see Dawn. I've spotted a ninja. Ninja! Hey! Hey, gorgeous! Hey, handsome! Honeysuckle's buddy.
Η ρήμπα αρετά σου. Η ρήμπα, εκεί σας παιδιά.
Mental giddy.
Going over Paris.